look down there at the foot of the castle.
Dobermans.
Yeah? Dobermans, a guard tower, and a wire fence.
Fences can be cut or climbed, Lieutenant.
I doubt if that one can be climbed. It's probably got around 3,000 volts running through it. If I'm not mistaken, Major, that's an army barracks over there.
No mistake, Lieutenant. This is the headquarters of the Wehrmacht Alpine Corps.
Oh, swell. If you got any other surprises, I think I ought to know about them.
I thought you knew, Lieutenant. Why do you think we're not dressed as German sailors? Training troops come and go all the time. What are 6 new faces among 600 new faces?
Look, Major, this is primarily a British operation. I'm an American. I don't even know why the hell I'm here.
Lieutenant, you're here because you're an American.
My dear Colonel, you have turned a little pale since I saw you last.
I'm afraid so, sir. How is Berlin, sir?
Well, things have changed. You like my machine?
It looks pretty dangerous.
Well, you must try it.
Major Berkholder, my adjutant. Major Brandt, Jäger Battalion. Colonel Weissner, Field Security. Major von Harpen, Gestapo.
Questioned him yet?
Oh, I was waiting for you.
That Major von Harpen, does he know General Carnaby is here?
Yes, I did inform him of his arrival, but not of his importance.
Good. If possible, I'd prefer the Gestapo to be kept out of this matter until after we have the information that we want.
Fine.
We don't need them cluttering our things with their torture chambers. This can remain a strictly army matter for the time being.
I agree.
Good. I've had a very tiring trip down here from Berlin. I'd like to freshen up a bit, perhaps sleep a few hours before meeting General Carnaby.
I'll see you to your quarters.
Thank you.